A beautiful, snowy, cold Wednesday afternoon to all of my friends. I hope you're safe wherever you are. Your children are at school, you're at work, you're out doing all of your dreams, goals, and successes and achievements that you are blessed to have today on this blessed day. You know, many of us, it's only 12 o'clock, and we've already spoken with scores of people. We've already achieved many of the things we're going to do today, all of our successes, our joys, and giving thanks to God for the many blessings in our lives. But we only achieve those blessings if we allow our minds, our bodies, and souls to rest. In fact, rest, as you know, is one of the 10 commandments, one of the top 10 of the 613 commandments in the Torah. It's number 4. But the problem is that many of us think that we only have to follow 9 of those 10. You have the no other gods before me, don't worship idols, don't use God's name in vain, and number 4, the rest. Honor your mother and father, don't murder, don't cheat on your spouse, don't steal, don't lie, and don't covet, don't be jealous of what other people have. It's that fourth one that makes life worthwhile. And why are we supposed to rest? Because God tells us in the Ten Commandments. God says, you must rest on Shabbat. And I will expand that to rest during the week as well. None of us are superhuman. None of us are subhuman. We're all somewhere in the middle. And that is important because it takes that rest to allow us to achieve everything that is possible in our lives. So today, rest. Know that there are 10 commandments and not just the top 9. And have a beautiful, safe, warm day in your hearts. And I look forward to speaking with you very soon. Have a good day, everybody. Be blessed.